and her opponent this afternoon, all the way from Canada. Would you please welcome on court, Chloe Hantov. And your referees for this match, your left referee is Jeff Williams, your right referee is Thomas Bollehauer, and your central referee, Mary Scott Miller.
Time. Half time. Half time. WSF World Junior Championships 2013 Women's Plate Final. Soan Yong, Malaysia to serve. Chloe Klemtob, Canada to receive. Best of five games. Love all.
Fans, here we are. In
one love. To love. Done. Three, love. Done. Four, love. And out, 1-4. And out, 5-1. Done. And out, 2-5. Yes, let's. 2-5. Out. 3-5. Yes, left. 3-5. Left side, please. No let. 4-5. and out. 6-4. And out, 5-6. Done. And out, 7-5. Out. 8-5. Straight to Chemtor, hand out, 6-8. Out. 7-8. At all. Done. 9-8. Done. 10-8, game ball. Done. 11-8, game to Chemtov. Chemtov leads 1-0. seconds. Chemtop leads one game to love. Love all. Done. One love. Done. Hand out. One all. Two, one. Up. 3-1. Hand out, 2-3. Could I have a decision on the pickup? What was good? Trill. Ball was good. Three all left. Sorry. Yes, three all. Canada serving. Chemtov serving from the left. Hand out for 5. Decision, please. Philip, 5-4. Sorry, 6-3. Six-four. Done. Hand out, 5-6. Thank you. 6 all. Seven, six. Yes, left, 7-6. Yes, left, 7-6. Yes, left, 7-6. Had out 7-all. Yes, left, 7-all. Done. 8-7. Nine-seven. Ten, seven, game ball. Done. Hand out, 8-10, game ball. Done. 11-8, game to Chemtov. Chemtov leads, 2 games to love. Chemtov leads, 2 games to love. Love all.
Well, good afternoon, squash fans all over the world. We are broadcasting live from Wrocław in Poland at the World Junior Squash Championships. My name is Mark Bellinger. I'm joined in the commentary box this afternoon, first of all, by Konrad Timar. Good afternoon,
hello.
Konrad.
Hello and welcome.
So this first match we've got, this is a plate final, ladies' plate final. The Canadians, 2-0 up at the moment, are looking pretty strong. What do you think?
Yeah, definitely. Chloe Chemtov is playing really well so far. Mixing the pace up and really, I think,
hand out.
Using her
2-1
attacking shots to really get ahead of the Malaysian. It's going to be really interesting because girls have been playing
out. 2-all.
Quite a mixture of paces so far and a few long rallies. We'll see who can last a little bit. Who's going to be a little bit stronger at the end here? Because Suan, the Malaysian player, really has to push hard in this third game to stay in the match. And then Chloe, on the other hand, probably wants to have it over in 3. So, really interesting.
Up 4-2. Thank you.
So as I said, this is a plate final. We've got coming right up plate final boys special plate. And maybe we should explain what those plates are.
Plate final, the plate consists of all the players that lost their first match. Whereas the special plate is for the players who lost in the second match of their tournament. So we're watching the girls now, who've just lost one match so far, and are playing in the final of the plate.
Thanks for that.
You're welcome.
It should be said there is actually another plate that's not being broadcast live, and I think that's for people that lost their first two, but then won subsequently.
No. The consolation plate.
Oh, the consolation plate.
It took me a long time to get my head around it as well.
Okay.
The consolation plate is for the players who lost their first match, were put in plate, but then lost again in the first match of the plate, and they've been put into a consolation plate.
Okay, and they've made it through to a final from that position. There we go. Well, I hope that's clear to everyone listening. I'm still confused.
Yeah, no.
But of course, later today, the three matches that we have that are going to be the highlights for our finals day is we have a third, fourth playoff at 5 o'clock. That's 5 o'clock GMT plus one, and that's going to be the man from Qatar, Abdullah Al Tamimi, playing against Richie Fallows. I think that's going to be a pretty special match.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that one.
And as far as the prizes, I mean, there is nothing for fourth, but there is, you know, it's third place is not to be sniffed at in the world championship. There's a podium. So there's a podium place up for grabs, and they'll both be really up for that because there's no boys' team championship next week, so they'll be putting absolutely everything into that.
It'll be a really interesting match as well, the mixture of styles. And Richie coming from England, playing very solid game, and then Abdullah coming from Qatar, and really the guy has some shots in his...
And of course, then our two finals are, it's a clean sweep for Egypt, whatever happens. We've got the ladies' final at 6 o'clock this evening. That's GMT plus one. Nouriel Shabini going for a third title against compatriot Mariam Ibrahim Metwali.
Pretty remarkable. If she wins today, she will make history books.
I'm sure Miriam will have something to say about that, but it's she's looking very, very solid all week. I'm sure Miriam's going to make her work very, very hard. And who knows? Maybe will be an upset. Mariam, obviously, the giant killer, putting out the number two seed and another seeds en route to the final. Whereas in the men's final, we have the number one and two seed that have made it through. Faraz Mohamed Dusuki playing Karim Al Hamami, and that's going to start around 7 o'clock this evening.
Going back to this match, though, Chloe just has a match ball right now, and doesn't look like she's going to give it away. She's got six match balls.
Indeed.
Match ball, left side please.